5 minutes gone in this second half. There seems to be a switch on the Sixmilebridge team. Kevin McInerney is coming across to left half, back to Mark Perry Kelly, and John Chaplin has gone to right half. The puck out up the centre, flicked out by Gerald Reardon. This is Sean Stack for Sixmilebridge, strikes it in inside. Noel Earley is loose, has possession, sends it into Eamon Healy. Eamon Healy tries to pick out Gerry McInerney. A goal chance on, it's gone in. A goal for Sixmilebridge. A goal for Sixmilebridge. I think it was Gerry McInerney who got the finishing touch to it. Himself and Owen Quan were inside with the goalkeeper.